let's begin.
Bitches take good connection now. Unhook that damn Wi-Fi. My damn phone service better than my Wi-Fi. We all love Kevin. Scales there, Scales will be here tomorrow. Friday. Friday morning, I think. Line dance. I got a line dance coming for me and Kingery. I told him about it tonight. I talked to Jordy today. Hey, he's feeling better. Could be a possibility. He's waiting until tomorrow to figure out if everything's going to go good or not.
Hey, man.
What?
Who's the camera you on?
Huh?
Who's the camera you
on? Who's you what?
You're not live. You are Jones. But you're on your account. Tell me
that's mine.
Yes, look at this. You're not live.
Refresh. Hit. Hold on.
Okay, now we got. Whoa, what are you doing? But why is TR like?
It's got the image on. That's probably from earlier.
Hit home. There you go.
Yeah, it's under now. Just hit refresh, baby. It's tater net.
Hold on. Jimmy Jones is still working.
We ain't got no good service. Yeah, I'm live. Is TR live?
It said TR was fine,
but it's
just
fine.
Hey, TR, let me see your phone real quick.
Whoop, there it is. Happy birthday. Thank you. My birthday is tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. Hey, we all going to go and we going to sing Jimmy happy birthday tomorrow. It ain't even matter if it sound good or not, people. We got to sing this man happy birthday.
It's going to sound so beautiful. Where's
Happy
Sweet Tar? She's over here.
You ain't shit. Happy birthday, you ain't shit. That's what we're gonna
we
sing.
We all knew you wouldn't be shit. Thank God you turned out to be not shit.
It's a good song, people.
Yep. Where are y'all? We at my house.
Jumanji, baby.
Jumanji,
tomorrow
baby.
Night, people be live for Jumanji. Don't worry
Why
about that.
Why is it Jumanji? It's got a U in it.
Jumanji.
You got a U in it. Though.
Yeah, but it's not Jumanji.
Who said it was Jumanji?
It's Jumanji.
I thought it was Jumanji. What? Jumanji. What
it's
you say?
Jumanji.
I got a problem with both of y'all.
What do you say?
It's called fucking 2020's over and I don't want to deal with it.
It's called Jumanji. This dude said Jumanji.
It's Jumanji.
It's Jumanji.
See?
Jumanji.
Oh, wait. That person said it with an A.
Jumanji? What is a Jumanji?
No. Jumanji.
Drip.
Like,
hey, Drip Apparel. Make sure y'all show Drip Apparel some love.
Drip Apparel. Hey, baby. Drip Apparel in the house. Anybody want a bottle, go to drip_apparel.
Udi is right. I'm rarely wrong, people. Rarely wrong.
I know Udi's right. He got too many dogs.
But Taco... Taco
Jimmy,
is bigger
what,
in person.
What is that thing in there in the TV room?
This man has an
like
amazing heart.
Point whatever.
Oh, don't go yes,
I got a reputation for that. Don't stop telling them I'm nice, man. They well, need to think that I'm an idiot.
They're Jimmy. Not going to believe it when you tell them to go fuck with me.
Like, go story.
Okay, I'm going to leave you with Taco.
Hold on.
Don't get my live band. I'm not even saying nothing. How's everybody doing tonight?
What's up, guys? We love you too. Oh my God. King is working. I just did a duet with King, but
hey,
I'm shadow.
Y'all want to go to South Africa and shoot lions?
No, I don't want to go to South Africa. I want to stay here. It's cold outside.
The vegan teacher's on.
Oh. For legal reasons, that was all just a joke. Don't talk about it. Hey.
Hey, they know about the raccoon.
I ain't got to talk about them. I got one now. For any of my OGs that understand why I got banned the other night.
Listen, you're Felipe.
Wait till you watch it.
You know who that is?
Tell me to win.
now let's talk about Udi.
Who's that?
No one knows me. We're on Udi.
Who's that?
No, oh, no, we're on Jimmy's. Jimmy's.
Guess who that is?
Hi, Jimmy Jones.
Now,
Senor Felipe.
I'm talking with my raccoon. I'm talking with my raccoon. This is Senor Felipe. Feel free to screenshot whatever you want with me. And hit, I'm going to steal him. Y'all keep talking about me stealing that girl's, the name tag or whatever. That's not what I'm going to steal.
You're
going to
get his live band.
No, I'm not.
How? You got me talking about a rookie. Now you're a tight hold a raccoon.
Yeah, but they hate me on my live. They don't hate me on Jimmy's live.
Where's the vegan teacher? I'm telling
her. Don't tell her.
Hey.
I'm just reading
the comments. Hey, can somebody give me his hold down.
I want to know what to look forward to. Hey, what? It's Roscoe P. Coltrane.
Ma'am. I'm going to be on so many, like, recordings. No. By the way, I'm not drinking.
Screen record him.
Excuse me?
I feel more judgment from the raccoon than from you.
It's backwards. It ain't backwards, though. Hold on.
Backwards. Backwards is not a word.
Backwards is a word.
You forgot the W.
Can somebody tell her that backwards is a word? Bree's not here right now. She's at the house. She'll be back up tomorrow.
She's not in the street.
No, they already talked. They're asking where Bree is. I like this idea where I take over Jimmy's live and Jimmy can take over my live and everybody's just like, what is going on?
Jimmy's, you're accountant.
I just said.
We're not talking about this school life.
No, I'm saying that I take over Jimmy's account.
Yeah.
And then Jimmy would take over my account.
Yeah.
And everybody would just be very confused as to why we're both. Oh, God, you are pretty in real life. Can I stand up regularly now so people know that you're my height?
Yes, stand up.
That's trippy, ain't it?
I mean,
that's
not all
TikTok doesn't know anything.
When he stands up.
Hey,
I'm going
to ask you. She says backwards ain't a word.
Backwards is a word.
There's no there's a W.
I'm going to go put Senor Felipe backwards.
You southerner.
It's backwards.
I want a divorce.
How many letters are in the alphabet?
I got to stand up.
Because last I checked it was 26 and you're forgetting the W.
No, there's only 24.
Sweets is right.
Sweets is right.
It's a word.
You know what I don't like? Everything is. But
where's Bree? Bree had to go home today to get her little boy. She's flying back tomorrow. She'll be here tomorrow night. On my birthday!
The W is silent. You right. Who's married? We're all married.
We're all married.
Yeah. We eloped today. Why do you think we're all here?
Yeah.
We called it a ride-along.
Heather! Thank you, baby.
They're starting to put things together.
Yep.
And you know what?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you got any more Powerade?
Mm-hmm.
It's not his birthday yet. Save it for tomorrow.
Yeah, save it for tomorrow.
Or you have to say happy early birthday.
Who's
Udi, you're the best looking.
Hey,
come here. Udi, you're the best looking.
That is a whole lie. That is opinionated as hell.
Come here.
Somebody said you was the best looking.
Here's what I need you to do.
I said that's opinionated.
Don't
sugarcoat it
to these
ladies.
Here come all the birthdays. You're coming in
here smoldering this year, making us look bad.
Here come all the birthday wishes, though.
Hold on, we got a smolder. Hold on, let me talk.
Somebody say, Jimmy is.
Hold on, we got a smolder.
Whoa.
We got a smolder.
Smolder.
All right, cool, let's smolder.
I have to have a bond.
I can't find
it. Yeah, best look in my eyes.
I can't.
Y'all ain't never seen nothing looking good like that.
Oh, man.
Worst thing you can do is put all three of us in the same room.
Somebody said, but Jimmy is hot. Jurip said, doesn't funny how the best keep Udi away from Walmart. Look, I went to Walmart earlier and Udi was like, no, I'm going to get back to your house.
That's bullshit. You're lying.
Me and
T.R.
went to get all the mass trash. You were like, no, I'm going to go back to your house. Udi, you're the
consensus. Taco has your heart. Jimmy, Jimmy's the hottest? Oh, I don't know.
Jimmy is. He is good looking. Man, right?
I've been trying to keep up with this man my whole TikTok career.
You should throw different colored hearts.
Hey,
Real
Crew,
how you doing?
Throw different colored hearts.
Okay.
Orange for you.
No, yeah, that would be good. Purple. I don't want to disappoint.
Get in there, be part of this
life. No, come on, don't mind me. Just watching. I'm just reading the comments.
Might as well get in here. Let everybody see you a little bit.
I'm just reading the comments on the side.
Ootie the best looking. How you gonna say that to my face when he's standing here? Ootie, you
best looking. Oh, we have all the men are the hottest.
They're all good.
Emily! Emily's my girl. Thank you, Emily. She's got my back.
Yes. TikTok dance together. I cussed Kingery out while we go on FaceTime. Because that jugger won't hear. We got
Lawson's over there.
Jimmy and Taco are the best looking. Thank you. Dadgum. Hold on. There was Josh Shaka. Josh Shaka. That's my boy right there. Dadgum Taco
follow?
Tarts. Jay Shaka.
Do I need to follow him?
Jay Shaka. He's good. I'll tag you in something of him.
I didn't realize that we were on Thirst Trap TikTok. These are some thirsty.
We are not.
These are some thirsty comments. I beg to differ.
We are not.
Sweet potato
semen. Semen. Oh, is that what you said? Holy shit. I might have read it wrong.
It might have been, sir. Don't get us banned if I said it wrong.
It was you if you said it wrong.
It was me.
If
don't,
we get banned, it was totally
my fault.
Oh,
don't do it.
What are you thinking about? Yeah. No, we read it. I read it too.
My comments are shit.
What
I don't
you
get
thinking about?
Comments
I'm
on my
thinking
life.
About what she's reading.
She gonna kick your ass and I'm gonna kick somebody
I don't
else.
Get. I don't get this many people in my life. I'm not used to them going this quickly.
Okay, now you see the problem. Never mind.
So you
thank
can
you
go
Missy
live on mine
the,
and you can enjoy your
disco
40
ball. Thank you for the present, CC. Zany, thank you. Georgia Landscaper coming. I talked to him today. Old boy, something. Charlotte, what'd you say? Old boy, something?
I don't get this. 3,000.
Shy gal, Tater Crew in the crowd. Yes, ma'am, Shy gal. Thank you, Cheryl Creations.
That'd be mine, by the way.
Did you miss what?
I missed something. Hey. Remember what I told you about? You got some people that don't like you in the comments.
Oh, yeah,
we got them again.
Oh, okay, cool, good.
Yeah.
Glad to have you.
Welcome back.
I missed you. Shit, where you been at?
Uh-huh.
God darn.
Now, you good? I was trying to give you a place.
Ootie. You know they said that before they even knew you was coming in. They felt it coming.
Kevin's right here.
He just, see, that's
oh, he's it.
Someone,
that's why
someone
he ain't shit,
because
he just gives you a little
thirsty.
Bit.
Hey, it's a thirsty live.
Can I get a put a little Ootie on it in the chat?
I ripped
him. Don't put a little bit of
don't minutes. Give him a big don't head. Don't do that. No, minutes. Don't do that. Ootie ain't shit.
Look at he's staring. He's behind me staring at the comments.
Who was that? I thought of said something.
Ootie walked on.
Ootie walked on? What does that mean?
Taco.
You can do it. You can just shut it right out the way.
Put a little Ootie on me.
Somebody said put a little Ootie on me. 30 seconds or less.
We talking about DoorDash? What are we talking about right now?
What, delivery or what?
That's the craziest Pizza Hut of all time.
He doesn't even need the 60 second timer, only the 15 second
Jimmy.
Timer.
Jimmy. Jimmy, I have brain surgery tomorrow, and I will miss your birthday. Well,
Canada crew too.
Well, we wish you the absolute most best wishes tomorrow during
good
your
luck.
Brain surgery, and I hope that you come out swinging.
2021's your year.
Yes.
Come on down and find out yourself. But yeah, the king's not here.
Yeah, King's not here. He's not going to be here. King got called back into work. He
Kevin
coming.
In the building. T.R.
Someone asked for T.R.
Let no guys in.
You can't see now.
You got to get in front.
I'm going
to knock the whole thing over.
Stop
you
jumping.
Get
sorry.
He's really big. I'm not small.
I don't have anything to say.
He's just saying hi.
I came over here to say hi, and then they were like, they told me I couldn't go in a room because when I stepped through the house, the whole house shakes. You know how often that was in Georgia? How many? Holy crap, there's 3.2 thousand people in here.
Yep.
Somebody said, oh hell. Is that really the effect I get when I come onto the screen? Hey guys, how is everybody? I'm really happy to be here. Kevin, come on in the screen, Kevin. I'm so happy to see Kevin. I'm so happy, happy to see everybody. You know how hard it is to read comments for people to sing, please? What would y'all like for us? You want to sing Amazing Grace?
I don't know if it goes good with Biggie Smalls in the back.
I sing an amazing... Man, I love this filter. Look how white our teeth are. Look at them. It's so good. Hey, look. I'm Kevin Lawson, guys. I'm on the screen halfway.
You got a smolder.
What is this filter? Look at my eye color. My eye color is tremendous. My teeth are so white. I like it. Jimmy. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, guys.
It's this one.
Paul Taco has been making my drinks tonight.
No, he hasn't. He's had Kool-Aid. He's had Kool-Aid.
Had Kool-Aid with alcohol.
No, he's had only Kool-Aid.
Yeah, I love it. All right. Amazing Grace. Y'all ready?
Just read the playing in the background.
Love
It'll
you
be
guys.
Short. It'll be short. Amazing Grace.
It doesn't work.
No, it's bad. We need more people. Sorry, guys. How tall is Taco? He's 4'1". Paul, come here, Paul. So y'all want to see me and Taco stand next to each other? All right, they want to see us stand next to each other, Paul. This is me. This is Paul.
I don't think y'all understand how big he is.
But hey, I heard Jolly Green Giant was coming on maybe Friday, and I think he's even bigger than I am.
Maybe.
I think he is. He's like 6'7".
He's
6'8". He's a big dude. I'm not gonna lie, I need to lose 30 pounds.
No, because you're about the size of my uncle, but even then, like, my uncle's
wide. There's some wide boys.
That's like Tyler. Tyler's wide. Tyler's, and you're wide. You're standing wide.
I don't stand up like people stand up.
And he don't have to stand. He's just
trying to get big.
Yeah. No, you don't need it. You're right. See, Tyler is too. But Tyler's a little bit wider.
It's too much effort. Natural. It's too much effort to walk around like.
Yeah.
And I'm just kind of.
Nobody.
Have y'all seen Jimmy's bear?
Look at
Jimmy's bear. What are we doing? I got reindeer antlers. The comments go so fast. I need a TR hoodie. I don't even have my red hoodie. You know what? I went to order the red hoodie, and it was like 2 months before it was going to get to me. I can't even get my own merchandise.
Yeah.
Is this a Yudi thing?
No, this is
when's the Jim Jones merch coming out?
It was supposed to be here. The hats were. The broke down forms and the swing that bat were supposed to be here.
I'm going
to
tell y'all one thing real quick while Jimmy's on the screen. I've seen Jimmy's tractor lineup. There's nothing broke down about this farm. It should be called Running Real Good Farms.
Bullshit.
Wait till you see my shit.
I've seen yours. I've been to your place.
It's broke all the way down.
You just got older.
My newest tractor has 12,000 hours.
There's so much of my new shit that won't run because of a goddamn sensor.
Oh, no, look.
Dang, plug this thing into my computer.
The anti-theft system on my tractors is you have to make sure you're wiggling the right wire so that it'll start.
Yeah. Mine is just always...
I don't have any farm tractors.
Hey, we'll get you on a tractor. Don't worry about it.
But Lawson said he wanted to move to North Carolina and he was going
to
work on
We had to talk about clutch drives. I started flexing my foot like y'all can see my foot. Which is wrong.
Yeah.
But we started talking about clutch drives earlier and trying to make sure that... I'm a little bit offended that the 300 people have left alive since I came onto the screen. Yudi! You have to come back. Everybody's
leaving.
Hey,
Josh, what's up, bro?
Hey. You're in live now, buddy.
Yeah, you're in live.
Talk to people.
What's up, said, what up, people?
He's not coming. You come. When you coming? I thought you were coming tomorrow. Tomorrow?
What is it?
Tomorrow's Thursday.
Stop on and get up out of here. Let's talk about it.
Here you go. Go ahead.
Yo, how y'all doing? What's up, beautiful?
Hey, if Kevin comes back onto the screen, will we go back to 3.3 thousand people? I'm a little bit slightly offended that the viewer count went down when I got on the screen. Just a little bit. They love your stuff. Is it a recoil?
It's recoil. It's a police thing, dude. Like, you know what recoil means?
Hey, I'm going to be honest with y'all. I love the police. I know people are like, man, the police... Hey, look, if somebody's breaking into my house, I'm calling the police, just so y'all understand that. I got no problem.
I love y'all more.
I love the police that they come box me out of live.
Right, go out.
I want to go back to my room.
What's everybody got going on? Udy. It's O is O D E Y. It's E U D Y. Come on, man. You know what I'm excited about? I don't
have to worry about mouse. This looks so much better than it did for my y'all.
Y'all, we ain't shit. I agree. I've been told y'all that, though. No, I told y'all we wasn't shit.
I told you. I showed him my behind the scenes when I'm like, this looks so
I might be better on my own. I think I'm blowing up my phone. I wish I never met your ass. Sometimes it be like that, but I'm not myself. When I'm gone, there ain't no way I'm moving on. I'm not.
Kevin's in the best name in the world.
It is Kevin. Kevin and Kevin.
Kevin's.
He the original. Somebody thought you were 5'5". What the fuck? 5'5"? No, not on there.
Five, four.
Hey, on here. 5'5"? I'm almost 6'3".
I'm 5'10". He's not 5'5".
5'5"?
Bro, this is my comment saying, look.
You have iTunes, bitch, you're 5'5", and I'm going to see this video.
5'5"?
To be like that.
That's disrespectful. First of all, whoever said I was 5'5"? Go back to math. Okay, I'm taking all the inches I got, and trust me, all the inches count. Who got my phone?
How y'all doing? You wanna dance? This said calm down, baby.
I'm calm, baby, don't worry.
Love the cabins. Love you guys too. Hope y'all having a good night. There's nothing wrong with 5'5", but Booty's definitely not 5'5". He's 6'3". My wife, she's back there.
Like 30 chargers.
I don't know.
Thank you. Bree will be back tomorrow.
I just like the comments.
Oh, you get me this week, eh?
No one's live. People really want the Mrs. Lawson.
His doctor's
asleep. No, he's not asleep.
I can't read him. Kevin, how does one shoot their shot again? Oh, well, no, I can't even answer that.
Don't leave me with an unattended live.
All right, we've been live. I said I was going to do a 30-minute live. We did a 30-minute live, y'all. Basic white chick, my girl Christy in the house. I love your whole face. Thank you for the haircut. Woo! There, look at that haircut. She cut my bald spot and everything. She fixed it all.
Hey, Jimmy.
Yes.
Tell them about this Carolina Reaper wing.
Jesus Christ, my God, and everything.
This man was sweating like a pimp with one hole.
I didn't even start sweating here first. I started sweating on my bald spot. That right there.
That. We're going to give this whole Dr. Phil.
That whole thing. Everything is sweating. My little red spot right here where my hat connects to my head. Woo, it was bad. I was sweating. Who was all there? All of us are here. All the people that are here. And where is the queen? My queen went back to Georgia to get her little boy, and she's coming back tomorrow. And I appreciate each and every one of y'all coming in tonight. Thank y'all. I said I was going to do a 30-minute live. Wanted to catch up with everybody, let everybody know we was hanging out, having a good time. We about to start playing some games. There's going to be some shit going on Instagram because it can't be put on TikTok because TikTok be like, nah, we don't like y'all. So, 3J Jones Instagram, you can check it out there. And that's what we're going to be doing. Thank y'all for coming in. Thank y'all for all the gifts. Thank y'all, everybody, for everything. That's the most beautifulest man that's ever lived.